If Hamas laid down its weapons, the result would be peace. The bombardment would stop and many civilian lives would be saved. If Israel laid down its weapons, there would be a bloody genocide. There would be October the 7th multiplied 1,000 times. So that is also the nature of the asymmetry of this situation. One side is fighting to wipe out the other, and another side is fighting for their own security.